What's good, guys? It's Sapphire Sonic back for more Sonic. Back for more Sonic 2 for Sega Genesis. In the last part, we took down the first two stages of the game, and hopefully, in this part, we'll take down two more stages without trouble. As you saw, that little this thing right here spits arrows. Watch. Oh, it didn't get me. This thing grows. That may have been a bad choice of words, but yeah, you can't catch me. And you guys can't tell me that this robot's... Wait. That robot right there. Nobody can tell me that that doesn't look like Grounder from The Adventures of Sonic. What's it called? The Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic had like four cartoons, and the robot from the first stage was Coconut from the same show. So this robot has got to be Grounder. If he was green, that'd be a dead-on likeness. But oh well. Back when I was younger, that was like my favorite Sonic show. Then Sonic Underground. It's kind of a shame they never found their mom in that show. For any of y'all who've actually seen Sonic Underground, good show, but I think it was underrated. I've seen all of them except the ones with Sally Acorn and some more Sonic characters I can't think of. Anyway, enough about the show. Back on the game. The first stage isn't too hard, as you can see. Once again, it's the second stage you kind of have to worry on. Once again, it involves water. We'll continue. Might just need that. And no, you're not gonna shoot me. Wait, he reloads. I'm on to you guys. I play this up. Oh, crap. Oh, this stinks. Water bubbles. They're a must. Anyways, what was I gonna say? A lot of the bottom of this stage is completely water. I hate that robot. A lot of this stage is completely water. Look like I got my spin ability. As long as you got water bubbles, you'll be okay, but yeah. My advice is to get out of the water ASAP. As soon as you possibly can. Oh. Not falling? Oh boy. Four of them. Yes! You missed. I think with that jump, you can jump high enough to get out the water. I may have did that once when I was younger, but that was so long ago, and I'm not dying yet. Yes, I said yet, because I got a feeling of death's coming along before I end this episode. I'm only gonna do like two zones an episode, so yeah. Then again, it depends on how long I'm taking. I don't want to make these vids too long. Whee! And the funny thing is, I seen those flies coming, but couldn't do anything about them. Oh boy. The day going about his business, and let's go. Now, easiest boss in the game. Jump on this thing. Now, supposedly you're supposed to, like, be down there and jump on those arrows to get to... Screw you, Eggman. You're supposed to jump on these arrows to get to, like... To get up to Eggman. I say it's the easiest boss in the game and I die. How freaking lovely. Just wanted to grab some rings and I'll be back over there. That's all I really need, so let's go. Anyway. This boss is really easy. Jump on the totem pole. And you can pretty much reach Eggman from like half from way over. Nope, time to jumps. It's gotta be the Let's Play curse. It's gotta be the Let's Play curse. Crap! Can I make that jump? Yes! Anyway, you could easily just stay on these totem poles and attack them. But I'm having the darnest luck. But oh well, doesn't matter, I beat them. You suck, Eggman. Go die! But yeah, this stage done. Be patient, Sonic. We're getting to the next stage. Be patient. I'm waiting. Casino Night Zone. This will have to be one of the best colored stages in the game right here. With pretty decent, well, pretty good music too. Oh boy. I didn't know where I was going. Oh. Moonwalk! Aw, crap. Wait. Moonwalk! Ah. Come on, Sonic, dance! Now who am I kidding? He doesn't dance, he runs. Ugh. Basically, the basic casino stage with gambling and such. Which leads me to the question, why did Sega put gambling in a kid's game? I mean, your gambling rings are not real money, but... And again, this kind of gambling is technically legal. Anyway, about gambling, I still don't just condone it. It's not me to gamble, so... Yeah. In video games, maybe, but... Sometimes my luck is just... Blech. Why am I trying to get back up in there? These blue big theme jiggers. Watch out for them. They will crush you. And that'll hurt! What's down there? Can't see it. I think it's spikes. And I don't like spikes. And I was right. I hate spikes.
Oh.
Going up. Sorry about that. I cleared my throat. Oh. These guys attack him from behind. Simple as thoughts. Anyway, wait for this big blue thingamajigger to come back. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Press down, hold A, and go! I'm sorry, the music is just catchy. They had the gambling stage, gambling music, a hidden little secret thingamajigger I found. Oh, it's spikes! Whew! Sonic's lips are just going wild. Once again, hold down. Hold down A, I mean. One more time. And we're out of there. Oh boy. Invisibility. I must have it. Yeah. It's not being very useful right now. I think I'm almost done with the stage anyway. And I am. Anyway, Zone 2, Act 2, whatever you want to call it. Not too much different from the first. I guess you can say it's a little bit more harder. And go up here. Pretty good jump. Well, I mean, a good ring. I think you skip a little bit of the stage. Just a tiny bit, but nothing to be excited over. And these things, I don't know what's up with them. I don't know if something's up there or not. I'm kind of doubting it. These things, I never just been up there. So I'm really doubting there's anything up there. Come on, Sonic, these new shoes! Not bad. Of course you get 3 Eggmans, you lose all your rings. I think you get 3 jackpots, you get like 300 rings. But I could be wrong. I'll see if I can put them on the screen, like what each thing gives you. Or just in case it's too much in the description.
Ugh.
He's already the fastest thing alive. Why go faster?
Oh.
Nah, screw that. No special stage for me. And something I've always wondered about Sonic games. He's the fastest thing alive, but I doubt we've crap. Hell, I didn't die. As I was saying, I doubt we've ever seen Sonic's true speed. I mean, he run the friggin' speed of light. Sound, one of them. I can't think of it at the moment. But yeah, being that fast, you don't want to get any faster. I'm not stuck, see? And I'm getting close to, like, the end of the stage. Which is wonderful.
Deadly.
Bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
Ew.
Once again, going up.
Ooh.
Held up too far. Well, too long. Invincibility. Die. You must die.
Ooh.
Couple hundred points. Oh yeah, I'm close to the end. Yeah, I reckon I had this part. Got a free life too. I may need that. An extra life, not a free life. Anyway, this boss can be difficult. He drops spike balls that split into 2 little pieces. I usually play around and spinning around this stage when I fight this guy, so I end up getting hit a lot. I've hardly ever fought him just seriously, like on the ground and using springs to hit him. Crap, I missed. Oh, I missed. See, look at it. Come on, Eggman.
Whoa.
Crap, I missed. Okay. Get him.
Oh, boy.
I think I need one more hit. We're gonna try that again! I need a little bit more seriousness.
Crow boy.
Ooh! Wow, screw you, Eggman. Screw you. Focus.
Oh boy.
But yeah, dodge those spikes and hit them. Attempt to hit them at least.
Oh boy. Ugh.
Attempt to hit. Come on, Ogre. Come on, yes. I need that ring. And this time he's down. Thankfully. Let's catch him. Aw, oh, crap. Anyway. With them 2 stages being complete, I guess I'm gonna wrap it up here. So in the next part, we'll take on the next 2 stages. So anyway, see y'all next time.